The Series 3 Sportube was designed to hold two snowboards. Layer boots tip to tail on the ends of the board, lay the second board on top, and slide the whole assembly into the internal tube section. Slide the external section over the other end and pull the tube firmly closed and lock it into place with the case pin or a padlock, making sure to pass the pin or lock through both sections of the tube.